I made this film because I noticed there were a lot of underrepresented groups. What was important for me when making the film Title VII was to be as unbiased as possible. I think the Third Act Film Festival is extremely important because a lot of the important subjects can get overlooked, but to have a film festival that's dedicated to a particular issue is important.